Hi, it's Patsy. I'm back again. Tried to do this. It's the second attempt to do this walkthrough I wanted to do of this new deck I've got. The first time I was near the other way through, got disturbed and cut right off. So I've had to come back and try again. I'm back in from outside, and as you can see, stupid me thinking I wouldn't burn because I don't normally, and I'm burnt to a frazzle, so I am very sore. So serves me right for going out with my shoulders and that covered up and some sort. But my whole nose is bright red, it feels really sore. So nothing new there, I've always got a red nose, but it's even worse now. I look like a right wally, but there you go, serves me right. So the deck I come on to show you is a deck that I bought. It's a tarot, but I knew that I wouldn't be using it as a tarot when I bought it, or very unlikely anyway, or not for the larger spreads. I bought it knowing that the chances are I'd use it more of an oracle, which isn't unusual for me. I very often use some tarot decks, but different suits and what have you, as a oracle rather than tarot. Now, as everybody knows, I do love the work of Tony Cam and Salerno, and this tarot is The Art of Love. And it's by Denise Jarvie and the artwork by Tony Carmine Salerno. So of course I had to have it to sort of just the artwork, if nothing else. You get a book thingy with it, and the book, inside the book you get, it's all them all indexed in the front, which is always good when you get the index. Now all the other major names, or most of them I think, if not all, are changed. The suits are changed. It's an introduction, the Art of Love Tarot, the Art of Love and the Rider Waite Tarot. Then you have a section on the Major Arcana, and because they've all changed, you get Art of Love and the Rider Waite cards. So it tells you all the changed names and what the original names and the Rider Waite are. You then get the Major Arcana as the Creative Journey. The Major Arcana and the Element of Spirit and how spirit feels in your life. And then again you get a little grid with the Minor Arcana because the suit names have changed and what they would originally have been, and the numbered cards, and then the court cards, then you get the different suits. Angels is the element of air, hearts the element of water, trees the element of earth, and stars the element of fire. You then get how to use the Love Tarot, and then the spreads, and you get the a few spreads about clarifying cards, etc. And then it goes on to the cards and the write-up about the cards, the meaning, description, etc. So that's what you get, and that goes on until the back, and then it's just a few of the things, you know, at the end. But I had to quickly cut it off. My husband decided to bring one of the neighbours round to show him my Buddhas outside, so wouldn't have heard me over them because my husband's got quite a loud voice. Anyhow, let's get to the cards. Now these are quite they're a Blue Angel deck, as most of, if not all of, Tony Carmine work is. So they have got that shiny. Oh, if I can try to get the last card out. And again, I was disturbed. So sorry again for that. You can see the problem I have trying to get anything done in this caravan. Anyhow, the cards are glossy, as expected with Blue Angel. And as you can see, what, you know, I like a tarot what sits in my hand quite easy. This is quite a big size tarot. It's more like an oracle size. And that's the backs. They're glossy, but they don't stick, so it's not too bad. Because I've gone for them early, I'm going to have to try and... They should still all be in order. But as I say, they've all got name changes. This is the beginning. And as you see, they've got keywords on the bottom, which in tarot I don't normally like. So this is why I said that the chances are I'd use this more as an oracle than I would a tarot. Some have got the same names, like the High Priestess, but not many. Most of them are changed. The Empress there, I love that image. And there's the Emperor, I love that too. Mind you, I love all these, so if I say I love each one that I love, then I'm going to say I love them all. This is the Teacher. Lovers. The Path. The Force, The Retreat, The Wheel, that's obviously the picture on the box, The Divine Order, what's this one? The Turnaround, so I couldn't see if you're looking through them, The Release. I love this. Oh, here we go. I love this card. But yeah, like I said, I'm going to stop saying that because I'm going to say about all of them because there's not many in here I don't like. Excuse me. There's just something about his artwork I really like, as I've said before. And I just had to have this tarot just to say I had it. But like I said, it will be used as an oracle, I would say, probably more often than not. Though I probably would do like 3 cards as a tarot. And then the final one, the Universe. So that's all the majors. And like I said, most of them have got name changes, just like the suits have got name changes. So we're on the Angel suit. Now, one thing that the borders are all different colours for the different suits. So for the Angel suit, which is the Saw, the Element of Air, we have like a blue colouring around the borders. So there we've got the Ace. And like I said, these is the 2 of Angels. The 3 of Angels. Again, you still got the keywords on the bottom, and this would be the Air suit, so it would be the Swords and a Rider Waite. But it does help with the different coloured borders because you do actually tell the difference between the suits, so I do quite like that. There we have the A, is that 9? Is it 9? Yeah, 9. And then we have the 10. Then we go into the Courts with a Page. They've all kept the same. The Knight, the Queen, and the King. So they're all kept the same. So that is the suit of Angels. And then we go on to the suit of Cups, and these have got like a pinkish border. And then we have the 2, the 3, the 4. And the 5, and that keyword is sorrow. 6. Oops. 7. 8. 9 is stability. And then we have the 10. Oh no, we've got one, it's stuck. Wait a minute. 2 stuck together there, if I can get it apart. There we go. There's the 10. So then we go on to the Page and the Knight, the Queen. I love that Queen. I think that image is lovely. And the King. So that is the suit of Hearts, which is the suit of Cups. So the next suit is the suit of Pentacles, which is known here as the Trees, the suit of Trees. And these have like a green edging around them. And these are very earthy looking. Like I said, when they're all laid out, you can actually see the colour differences between the suits as you're laying them, because they've got these borders what do stand out. So there we've got the 9 and the 10. And as all Tony's deck, there is some forms of nudity in there. That was the Page. This is the Knight, the Queen, and the King. So that's the Tree suit, which is also known otherwise the Pentacles. So that leaves the Wands as the last suit, which is like a yellowish colour. You can't really see in this light because it looks quite white, but it's like a yellowish colour, this one. And the 2, the 3, the 4, 5, 6. And this is the Stars. This is what these are called. These are called the Star suit. So this deck has Angels, Hearts, Trees, and Stars. So that is the suit name. And then we have the Knight, the Queen. Oh, it's the one way around, the King. So there's the Queen and there's the King. That's a gorgeous Queen as well. So yeah, so that is all the cards of the deck. And like I said, it's quite a thick deck because they have a chunky size, and the cardstock is a good cardstock, as always, with Blue Angel. It's just that shiny, but I know that, you know, from my other decks, that soon wears off, and they're not too bad. They're quite slidey, so they're not too bad. But yeah, so that's the deck that I wanted to show you today. And I got there in the end. It's just going to be look a bit bitty because I shall have to put the bits together. And yeah, I'm going to look forward to trying that out. I might try that out later outside because it's still lovely out there, and it might have cooled down and cool me down a bit because I'm a bit on the side. But it serves me right. So thanks for watching, and I will see you all soon. Take care. Bye.